The question says, use greater than, less than, or equal to. Complete the number sentence 39 blank 55. So I have to compare the numbers and decide which one is greater and which one is less. I always start with my greater place values first, so I'm going to look at the tens place value. I can see that 39 has 3 tens and 55 has 5 tens. I can tell that 55 has a greater value and that 39 has a smaller value. So I know that 39 is less than 55 because 55 has the greater value than 39.